The achievements of the AKDN would not be possible without the tireless contributions of the global community of Ismailis that I lead, residing in Central and South Asia, the Middle East, Africa, Europe, and North America. Our volunteers and contributors also include many thousands of others from multiple cultures and faiths around the world. They are united with us in our mission to help build capacity and dignity for individuals, to enable them to take control of their own development.